got no Grand Arson. I pull up with dolls and they biting, I barking. I am the king and I'm serving all white like I'm a fucking parch.
I'm excited, y'all. But first, I want to talk about Pootie the Placid. I've never spoken about how I got this name, Pootie the Placid. I got the name Pootie from my boy John, one of my closest friends. We've been friends since I was like 14, 15 years old. We've been friends. And he gave me this name, Pootie. And I was like, yo, why are y'all calling me Pootie for? Because I look like Pootie Tang. If y'all don't know who Pootie Tang is a movie. It's a dude. This dude right here. It's a dope-ass movie. Sarate, the belt, uses every tang. Dope-ass movie. And I'm like, yo, now I see why y'all call me Pootie, because I look just like him. I'm going to put up a picture right here. This is how I look. I had long hair, glasses, the same look, like everything. So I stuck with it. I was like, yo, are they calling me Pootie? I'ma just accept it, bro. You know, and I got the name Placid because, like, if you look up the definition of placid, it's not easily being excited and not easily being mad. You know, so you're like in between, and that's just the type of person I'm at. I am. That's just the type of person I am. You know, I'm not easily excited or easily getting mad. So, like, I'm a very patient person. You know? But, yeah, that's how I got my name. Just want to let y'all know. And I'm excited. You know why? Because we on the road to 1,000. And I want to say thank you to all of y'all, man. Thank you to all of y'all. We right there. We got the lock open, bro. We just got to turn the knob and open the door to 1,000, bro. We right here. You know, me and my daughter excited. We passed over 900 subs. Me and my daughter is excited. You know, she's the bomb. I had a good 2-3 days off of her. You know, we drew some pictures. We laughed, giggled, play around, bro. I do everything with her. We fought. We always fighting. It's like a love-hate thing. But that's how you got to be with your kids. But yeah, we happy. And man, I'm excited, bro, and I just, like, from the deepest bottom of my heart, thank you, bro. Thank you to y'all. Like, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for y'all. Anyway, what is good, my friends? What is good, my family? What is good, my people? What is good, my everything? It's your boy, P.D.P. Pootie the Placid, and just like that, we back. We played no games played. Come on, man. Y'all see the title today. We got Polo G, GNF. I chose this song because I was like, yo, I want to do a random song today. So I looked at the top trending list on YouTube, and I saw that was like number 4, number 5 or whatever. Tom McDonald. My man Tom McDonald still got like two songs up there. Canceled and Fake Woke. I did both those reactions, so if you haven't checked that out, please do. I'll fucking knock you out. I'm not gonna unplay, but yeah, check those out. It's just as hilarious. I tried my best, you know, with the bars. Yo, you know how I like to do, man. I like to catch the bars. I like to be into the lyrics and, you know, see what the fuck they mean. Anyway, we got Polo G, GNF. It says okay. I don't fuck that means. okay. But yeah, we about to check that out, y'all. But before we do, y'all already know, please, for me, hit that clicky, hit that subscribe button, hit the like, hit the bell, hit the everything, because I'm here for you, you here for me, and we all here for together. You dig? Because I dog, let's go. Polo G, GNF, come on, man. We don't fucking play. We don't play. No times wasted. Let's go, bro. Fuck out of here. Lyrical lemon.
Wait, slow it down. Bah! Okay, okay, okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gonna take him on the chase.
I ain't get no.
What?
Okay, okay, okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gonna take him on the chase.
I ain't get no.
If 12 come, we gonna take him on a chase. 12 is like a slang. 12 is a slang for like cops. If 12 come, we gonna take him on a chase. So you're gonna take the cops. You're gonna take the cops for a chase. I don't know. I don't know. You know what I mean? No, you don't. Yeah, that's what it means. I don't know. The fuck am I saying? What the fuck are you saying?
Okay, okay, okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gonna take him on the chase.
I ain't get no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
Them glass gon' bust.
And they hopping out, nigga, that ain't no debate.
And them killers gon' jump out the womb. If I give them the green, them little niggas shoot.
Okay.
And I really got rich out the blue. But I see red when I'm in the booth. His advance, I spit that on the coupe. Have to really take a stand with the troops.
So bitch, if you see me, salute.
And we two-tone, nigga, we don't recruit. I seen this little dish that was cute. Marlon Sniper gon' blow like a flute. And shout out to Pop Smoke, but they don't really wanna fuck with Lil Woo.
And shout out to Pop Smoke. And they don't really want to fuck with Lil Woo. My man Pop Smoke. Shout out Pop Smoke. My man. Come on, man. R.I.P. Pop Smoke. He was becoming one of the biggest rappers of New York. Young rapper, talented, doing his tang tang. But then he got shot up, man. He got, what was it, a home invasion? It was a home invasion. He got shot up. Wrong people, man. Messing with the wrong crowd, wrong people. That's what happens, bro. All these young rappers need to chill out. Like, I hope Polo G not into all that crap, you know?
Marlon Sniper gon' blow like a flute. And shout out to Pop Smoke, but they don't really wanna fuck with Lil Woo.
He was definitely on his way up.
I'm all the way up,
He was, yo, my bad for pausing, but yo, he was definitely on his way up. I just wanna put that out there.
Marlon Sniper gon' blow like a flute. And shout out to Pop Smoke, but they don't really wanna fuck with Lil Woo. Be direct, boy, you talking to who? I got shooters that don't need hoop. If it's that, ain't no calling the truth. Why they mad? I'm just talking the truth.
Wait, slow it down.
Bah.
Okay, okay, okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gonna take him on the chase.
I ain't get no fuck.
Yo, but this beat is cracked, though. I like the beat. I really like the beat.
Okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gonna take him on the chase.
I ain't get no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
Them glass gon' bust.
And they hopping out, nigga, that ain't no debate.
If you diss on the neck, get your scalp hit. You be better off watching your mouth, bitch. Real killers don't care about no clout shit. Dang.
Ooh, yo, hold on. So hold on. Young Ma. Young Ma, where you at? Is it Young Ma or Young M.A.? Anyway, Young Ma, where you at?
Oh.
Ooh. Come on, man. Real killers don't care about no clout shit. Yo, who made Polo G mad, son? Who made Polo G mad? He sound like he mad. He sound like he mad, bro. He from Chicago. You better watch it. You better watch it. Come on, I think he's talking about my man Tekashi. I love bringing up Tekashi. Yo, speaking of Tekashi, bro. Bro. He put up this fucking post. He put up this post. Well, let's hear this shit real quick. Let's hear this shit real quick.
They be saying this and that. All that shit is cat. Pull up on them real rough. Like where the energy at? I shot you. I frogged you. We gotta do that back. Remember that? Niggas lack. Gotta do that back. But make tracks. Suck dick, nigga. Eat my sack. I shot at all y'all rappers. Real life, no cap. The feds charged me for that. A whole fucking case. So eat a dick, little nigga. Don't watch my face. Ain't no pity back. Run up on a nigga. Give me that. We a jury ass. Stupid little nigga. Give me that. We a pinky ass. Pull up on a nigga.
Bro, all right. all right. First of all, Tekashi, you don't got nobody around you to support your music, support your gangster music. You need to stop putting out gangster music because you're not a gangster. Bro, I'm sorry. Ain't nobody gonna mess with you like that, bro. Ain't nobody gonna mess with you like that. I'm sorry, bro. This guy continues to do this gangster music, bro. It's dope. The beat is dope. It's catchy or whatever. But, yo, I'm sorry, man. All that shit's done, bro. Done. Finito. Zip. Zilch. Nada. It's done, bro. Stop it. Oh, my God. Anyway, back to the song. My bad, y'all.
This on the neck, get your scalp hit. You be better off watching your mouth, bitch. Real killers don't care about no clout shit. They ain't dropping a block, we real quick. Hunt one, hunt two, we stepping. We be really trying to use these weapons. Squeezing on that 2+7. Hollows, but
ooh, Hold on, son. Sorry. He rap fast.
Watch your mouth, bitch. Real killers don't care about no clout shit. Name drop in a block, we route quick. Hunt one, hunt two, we stepping. We be really trying to use these weapons. Squeezing on that 2+7.
We be really trying to use these weapons. Squeezing on that 2+7. 2+7 = 9. We be squeezing on that 2+7. 9mm? 9mm? Or the Tech 9? Right? 2+7, 9mm. We squeezing. Bro, speaking of Tech 9, what happened to my man Tech 9? Tech 9, come back, man. Stop playing.
Hot 1, hot 2, we stepping. We be really trying to use these weapons. Squeezing on that 2+7. Hollows plus you, that's heaven. Man, I really done turned to a maniac. And that storm, I'm stuck where it's rainy at. If they owe me respect, gotta pay me that. So his mama gonna cry for a baby back. And if all of them down, I'm okay with that. Cause the G-A-N-G, we don't play with that. 4 nickel, I pack it to Drake with that. Walk up and make sure that his brain's flat.
What? He be rapping too fast. Slow down.
They owe me respect, gotta pay me that. So his mama gonna cry for a baby back. And if all of them down, I'm okay with that. Cause the G-A-N-G, we don't play with that. 4 nickel, I pack it to Drake with that. Walk up and make sure that his brain's flat.
4 nickel, I package the Drake with that. Walk up and I make sure that his brain splat, right? Walk up and I make sure that his brain splat. 4 nickel, I package the Drake with that. 4 nickel. The fuck is 4 nickel, bro? See, I don't know a lot of these young street slang thing, bro. Four nickels, 4 × 5 = 20. Right? 4 nickels. 4 × 5 = 5, 10, 15, 20. Right? Yo, hold on, son. Hold on, bro. I ain't coming to this song to do math, bro. I'm doing way too much math in this reaction, bro. Way too much math, bro. Like, for real. Come on, man. He sound like he mad, though. He sound like he want to shoot somebody. He mad. Like, bro. Don't shoot nobody, please. Don't shoot nobody. You a talented dude, young, talented, making your money. Please, bro, don't hang with the wrong crowd, bro. Please, don't hang with the wrong crowd. Oh my God, Polo G.
The G-A-N-G, we don't play with that. 4 nickel, I pack it to Drake with that. Walk up and make sure that his brain's flat.
Wait, slow it down.
Bah!
Okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gonna take him on the chase.
I ain't getting no fuck.
Yo, I just noticed this song is mad short, bro. 2 minutes and 12 seconds. He needed like a feature in this shit, right? Like my man money bag, yo, or like Tekashi, right? Let me stop.
Okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gonna take him on the chase.
I ain't get no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
Them clocks gonna bust.
And they hopping out, nigga. That ain't no debate.
That beat is hot, though. Hall of Fame. Polo G on his gangster shit, but don't do that, bro. Please don't do that. Dope song. Short. It was short, though. I kind of wanted more out of this song. I deadass wanted more out of this song. You needed like a feature. Hopefully you do like a fucking remix with a feature. With like Future or a fucking... My man Young Tugga. Young Tugga. Come on, man. Or Moneybag. You could do one of those. Moneybag would sound dope on this beat, though. Not for nothing. Anyway, that song was all right. It was all right. The beat was crack. You know, I just expected more. You feel me? I expected more, like, bars. You know, not a lot of bars in there. You know, I had to catch little ones. You feel me? I mean, yeah, whatever. We spoke about Tekashi. I mean, it's fucked up as stupid song, whatever, his situation. Bro, in that fucking video, it looked like the producer was ever doing his music, put the fucking hood on and did not want to be seen in that video. Did not want to be seen, bro. I don't think nobody wants to be seen with that guy. Oh, man. Anyway, I love y'all, man. We on to the next one. I know I was supposed to give you Sick World. I know I'm supposed to give you Sick World. No one knows. This week, I got to do FGE Cypher 5. We on to the next one. We play no games. Thank you, y'all. We on the road to 1,000, bro. Please, man. Please. We there, man. We there, papa. We just got to open the door. That's all. Anyway, for me, hit that clicky. Hit that subscribe button. The like, the bell, the everything. Bro, I love y'all. I'm out of here.
I know Grand Arson, I pull up with dolls and they biting, I barking. I am the king and I'm serving all white like I'm a fucking Parson.
Bitch, you better not leave out the house with nothing, you know that I brought it. Even though that I'm not fooling with Drake, bitch, you know that I started it. Loving this cause